Lawyer Miguna Miguna says the government told a blatant lie when it said officers accompanied him to Canada. Miguna dismissed the ridiculous claim on Thursday, saying, "Those advancing it might be doing so as a ploy or clever conduit to steal public funds." He said the furthest heavily armed flying squad and immigration officers took him was to the entrance of the KLM plane that he took to Amsterdam. In a statement from Canada, he said the officers held on to him until they got to the plane. "None entered the plane with me. Information that they handed me over to immigration officers is materially false and misleading," he said. Miguna said that on arrival in Amsterdam, he met a security officer at Schiphol International Airport. "He took me to immigration where I sat for 3 to 4 hours as they investigated the claims by the Jubilee government," he said. However, the Dutch immigration officers soon realized that they had been misled by the illegitimate Kenyan authorities, so they let me go. Miguna further said he will sue all responsible parties for breach of privacy by the unlawful publication and dissemination of copies of his passports. "My advocates have firm instructions to proceed," he said, noting he did not give consent for the circulation. The self-proclaimed general of the National Resistance Movement was given a heroic welcome upon landing at Toronto, Canada on Thursday morning. He was deported from Kenya in a dramatic turn of events on February 6. Those who received the lawyer, who has been in the headlines following his arrest and detention for his role in NASA Chief Raila Odinga's swearing-in, shouted "General Aluta Continua!" after they saw him.